Alright guys, in a full case, I'm sorry, a one briefcase that is, but we'll do the other half case. After this, 2016 Flawless, a base of ball. We'll say, let's roll a dice. Odds, I will do the top briefcase. Evens, I'll do the bottom. Alright, odds top, bottoms for the even. Alright, so we'll do top. Top briefcase. Oh, floss. Can't wait for the floss. Can't wait for the floss. Yeah, after flawless, I can dig them out. All right, top briefcase. Second one will be coming up. Coming in the briefcase. I'm not sure what cuts. Not sure. That'd be pretty sick. Alright, we got three encased cards, and then the top cards here. We'll pull this out first. We'll look at those bottom cards after. Here we go. Alright, so basically, we open up the box, we show all 10 cards, and then we random up your names with the descriptions of the 10 cards, and everyone's going to get a random hit. So, for example, this first one could be yours. It is very nice. Luis Severino out of 5. Rookie auto, very nice emerald. Very. Nice, nice. And next one we got Brian Johnson, 4 out of 20. Ooh, and if you hit this next one, hit me up for a trade. This next one is filthy. Carlton Fisk. 6 out of 10. Filthy Fisk. And a very nice Frank Thomas out of 20. 11 of 20, Frank. Big to the Hurts. And damn, nice. Corey Seager, 25 of 25. Nice hit. Damn, nice patches here. Adam Wainwright, 2 out of 5. And next one, we have Gabby Hartnett, 5 out of 5. Gabby to the Hartnett. And last one before the encased, we have a triple back card. We have George Kelly, Frankie Frisch, and Dave Bancroft. 10 out of 25. Cool looking triple back card. All right, let's take a look, see what's inside. And I'll have the other half of this case going up after. Another briefcase. All right, first gem. Not looking. Looking one at a time. Herb Pennick, 10 out of 10. Sapphire is our first gem. Next gem. Ooh, nice one. Clayton Kershaw. Nine out of 20. And our big Midler. Nice one there, Trevor Story. 20 out of 20. Two-color rookie patch auto. All right, now it's time to random these off. Very. Very, very. All right, so let's... Gotta make a list and I'll random it off. Okay, we got the Story. We got the Kershaw. Yeah, case card should be a little bit bigger than the next one. Triple Bat Relic. Then we got 2 5 of patches, so I'm going to make those a combo spot because I think we got a double. We'll have Wainwright. And Harnett will be a combo spot. Sick Corey Seager. Frank Thomas auto. Fisk patch auto. All right, good luck, good luck. Solid case. And dice roll, 2 and a 3, going 5. Once, twice, 3, 4, and 5. Rudical on top, Everett on the bottom. And 5 times 2, 3, 4. And 5. Frank Thomas on top, Kershaw on the bottom. All right, so Rudical's got the Frank Thomas auto. JL Chin's got the triple bat relic. Van's got the Brian Johnson auto and the Carlton Fisk patch auto. Scanner Man with the Herb Pennick gem. Nick's got the Severino out of 5. Scott's got the Wainwright and Harnett dual. Jimmy's picking up that Corey Seager. 25. Shem's got the nice Trevor Story and case card. And Everett with a Kershaw diamond. /2020 clear vision. We'll put up the second half of this next. Frank Thomas was... God, that's a sick... Sick Fisk. Thomas was out of 20. 11 out of 20. Seager, 25 out of 25. All right, let me get this one straightened up. Nasty Seager. All right, doing another case of that. I'm going to fill her some spots out with some of my last draft boxes. So if you like what you saw there, you got full spots at 120. Get you a guaranteed card. And then I'll do some fillers. And I'll put some more football on the screen. See what other cases I got at home. The suitcase, how about you? I'll go ahead and send it to you. I got a bunch. You got some nice 101s that could go in. I'll shoot it to you with an NT box. All right, we got Super Break Basketball number 11. Finest. What do I got that at? $40? Football. Half case random. And we'll make another filler here. Actually, we're going to fill our three spots out like we did before. So I'm going to start another mini filler here too. It is four boxes, one mini box, or two mini boxes per main box, one hit per mini box. So I think there's eight total. That's only a $40 spot. Eight hits on that one, correct. All right, let's do that other briefcase. Very nice briefcase there. Filthy hits. And we'll begin some filthy hits here tonight. Zeke Swoosh. All right, take it easy, man. I got a full case of limited football. I'm going to stick up in a moment. Mini is 39. Got another case of Flawless. Briefcase, that is. It's out of 15. 10 out of 15. Of the Disky guy. 4-11 in the mini. Scannerman, spot 9. It's at $39, I'm sorry. Let me put it back on the screen. For another briefcase of flawless baseball. Random hit break. This will be top three get in, opposed to the top one like before. This will be top three. Full spots are available. Well, let's do it. Lots of cards. Everything ships out of it. Scannerman was spot 8. Let's do another briefcase of flawless. Another briefcase of flawless going up here. Yeah. 14 is stacked. No short, shortness of... hits to be had there. Appreciate it. Shem's got a spot. Let me see who else has got a spot on that one. Alright guys, if you're just joining us, we got a flawless briefcase, a random hit break, just had a beautiful briefcase before, looking to do it again. I got full spots at 120, I got filler spots at 39, top 3, We'll get in and take those three filler spots in green there. We have Flawless Baseball. Oh yeah, how was that? The base autos were James Quick. This was a black out of 15. Mitch Trubisky. There's a wave. Jordan Leggett, Finns fan, and Derek Barnett. Nice. Working down there. Shem's got a spot. Let me take a look, see who else. One of the finest. Okay. Hey, take it easy, man. I also got a full case of limited. All right, guys, got about six left in that filler. See if we get some late night joinees. I'm gonna make one more drink while we're doing that. Well, some nasty, filthy, juicy hits from NT, my lord. What a one's a flyer. Are you at work? Oh, man. At least they didn't block this IP for me. You guys just cruising in. Checking out channels. We got some Finest. A nice cheap break there at $40 a division. Only $40. 8 hits. All cards shipping that one. Lots of cards. I think each box is about 70 cards. Yeah, they used to do it at my work. So I'd watch it on my phone. Full case of Flawless. what you get from Archives. Ooh, nice. Filthy. Alright guys, just joining me, doing some Flawless. Got some old school stuff, got some Super Breakup. Got a Flawless Hit Break, doing some fillers of that at 39. Top three will get $120 spots. Was he? What did he play? Nice. Also got some 2014 Finest going on. You know what I got? So you got some Leaf Best of Baseball we should bust up. Let me make a list for that too. Also got two personal boxes of this at $250. One buyback card. Oh yeah, nice. Yeah, same with my oldest. All of them like him, but he's 10. We've been collecting a little bit of NT hockey and printing plates and some baseball Bowman's Best and Select Football. Yeah, Select Football. It's got, you know, it's got those nice tri-colors. Bowman's Best. Especially for Orioles. Check these out. Put the base sets together. It's good for the kids. So good-looking cards, and the base aren't too expensive. Logos on the back are cool. And Select, I'm going to try to put this set together with them. All the tricolors. Get a tricolor for everyone. We'll break the bank, put it together. Got about 50 of the tricolors so far. Going for some of the tie-dyes too. The tie-dyes are nice and select. Yeah, I left Miller NT cases at the shop. NT Mania. All right, guys, we got six fillers left. Again, some flawless deliciousness. Some very sick cards. Coming out of there. Pennock was, I think it was out of 20. No, it's 10. 10 out of 10. No problem. Yeah, Keeson, I'm checking YouTube. What is up? And if just joining me, doing a little bit of Flawless. Do have some personal boxes. Got some honors. Got some honors personal boxes available. I think I got two. The rest I'm going to save for some mixers. Got some 14 finest. Got a full case and limited. And we got that filler. Top three. Getting in the finest. Straighten up here. And we should pop off some of this five star. I'm sorry, Leaf, best of baseball it is. Very nice, Seager. Our guy's got some nice filler action going here. Alright guys, I'm going to get a little rest and we'll try it again tomorrow. Get a head start on this one, get on a bit early. Got some sorting and shipping to do. So I'm going to get to that. And I'll be back on it around 9 o'clock tomorrow. We'll do some more. Alright, good luck. If you get into any more breaks now, guys.